your seamster, Bok. He is always eager to see your return. Please, will you talk to him when you can? I'm sure he would be much contented.
Good to see you, Master. Do you remember me? Bok, the demi-human.
You helped me before and retrieved my sewing needle.
Please, Master, allow me to serve you as your seamster. I can't make nothing from scratch, but I'm happy to make adjustments to your garments. Master, I was wondering, do you ever make adjustments to your garb yourself? I would, well, rather you let me do the job when possible, please. I don't ask anything in return, you know, and, well, I am your personal seamster after all. Master, my apologies. Your wardrobe includes the garb of the old demigods, and I'm afraid I can't make adjustments to them. My mum told me once that a royal seamster would do them up in a jiffy. Just wait, Master. Before long, I'll be that good too. Is that a gift for my undeserving self? Thank you kindly. But what on earth could it... Oh, amazing. I've never seen a golden needle. Not in all my life. With a spectacular royal crest to boot. Are you certain that this is for me?
Oh, I can hardly believe it.
Have faith in me, Master. I'll polish my craft enough that I deserve this golden gift. I'll be the golden seamster, Bok. Now I'll be able to sew anything. Even the threads of the demigods. Do you think that Mum would be pleased if she knew that I'm as good as any royal seamster now? Oh, it's still not enough. I need to learn how to sew from scratch like her. Oh, going so soon? Please do be safe on your journeys. Bok the seamster, at your service, Master. Ready to make adjustments to your garments. Oh, but please.
customer.
Till next time.